was his wife. And late one winter night, he knelt by her as she gave birth. But it wasn't his child. It wasn't his child. Yet still he took him as his own. And as he watched him grow, it brought him joy. He loved that boy. But it wasn't his child. It wasn't his child. But like his father, he was strong and kind and good. And I believe he did his best. Though it wasn't easy for him, but he did all he could. His son was different from the rest. It wasn't his child. It wasn't his child. And when the boy became a man, he took his father's hand, and soon the world would all know why. It wasn't his child. It wasn't his child. And like his father, he was strong and kind and good. And I believe he did his best. Though it wasn't easy for him, but he did all he could. He grew up with his hands in wood, and he died with his hands in wood. He was God's child. He was God's child. He was her man, she was his wife. Late one winter night, he knelt by her as she gave birth. But it wasn't his child. It was God's child.
Well, at this time, I would like to introduce some people to you. We'll start over here to what we've been lead singing so far is Alicia Reed. And Ivan Miller over there on the guitar, the fiddle, and the other guitar. And now the three stars that are here in the middle. We've got Shayla, Keyonna, and Harlem, and these are our kids. Yeah, three out of the five. Repeats of what we had happen earlier, guys. Of course, that was my fault too, wasn't it? Oh well.
Sir, I wanna buy these shoes.
these Christmas shoes. So I laid my money down. I just had to help him out. I'll never forget the look on his face when he said, "Mama's gonna look so great. Sir, I wanna buy these shoes for my mama, please. It's Christmas Eve and these shoes are just her size. Could you hurry, sir? Daddy says it's not." Shoes will make her smile again.